Field was covered with a tarp up until about an hour before game time. And into center field for a base hit, Ronald Torreyes scoring Joc Pederson. And the Dodgers take a 6-3 lead.
Torreyes. Talking about the young guys getting coming up here in September, getting opportunities. While it's the last game of this regular season, you still want to leave an impression. Gets a fastball up. Did a good job getting on top of that ball. Taking it back up the middle.